Morning Rangers, I'm Mark.
And I'm Trey.
Be sure to follow the CTV Instagram at clements.tv.
10th through 12th graders interested in signing up for the Armed Forces Vocational Aptitude Battery can do so in the Commons Office.
Signups will be open until Friday.
10th graders, if you're interested in earning an Academic Excellence Award and didn't make it to the ceremony, stop by the Council's office during all lunches to pick up your award.
On Saturday, 5 Clements Theater students competed in the Texas Regional of the August Wilson Monologue Competition.
Prince Pierre was chosen as one of the 16 finalists to compete February 15th.
The two winners will be given an all-expenses-paid trip to New York City and to compete in the national finals on Broadway.
There's a department meeting in the science workroom at 3.
The academic decathlon district scrimmage was over the weekend.
Congrats to Drake Yu for third varsity and Sonia Nihilani for second scholastic. And thank you to Miss Badillo, Miss Craddock, and Miss McMenemy for judging.
Let's go to Lindsay for weather.
Hey Rangers, it's Lindsay here with your Weather Wednesday report. Today, we have a cloudy day with a high of 77 and a low of 66 and a 20% chance of rain. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Lindsay.
Now let's get into some world news.
The Oscar nominations are out.
American Horror Story has been renewed through season 13.
An estimated 1 billion animals have perished in the Australia fires. Experts fear it may get worse.
Florida teachers in Tallahassee are holding rallies for better funding.
Well, that's all for today at CTV.
I'm Mark.
And I'm Trey.
Bye.